Well, I mean, I was very proud of the fact that the city, you know, that a lot of the sort of polarization and acrimony, because if you forget all the embarrassing parts of what went on, the humiliating parts, there was a lot of polarization and acrimony, so that you had a community like Lawrence Heights where they've been counting on the fact that there's going to be a long-promised revitalization of that community, starting with, frankly, tearing down some of the housing that is so substandard that everybody would agree with that, starting with the people who live there and everybody else who saw it, and that Rob Ford almost took pleasure in going and announcing that project was going to be canceled. And so it was a source of pride for me in a responsible manner that I could go and say, no, that project is going ahead. It was a source of pride for me that I could go to Pride and actually be there as the mayor of Toronto saying, look, this is an important event that happens in the life of the city, and I'm here as the mayor of all the people with enthusiasm. And I think that was when I felt the most that the city was actually coming together to some extent. I feel that the council meetings, while they're still less productive than I would like, and there's still a degree sometimes of the acrimony that sets in, are better. I think it is the what I was talking about this morning. There is a slow pace to decision making around here that makes it almost impossible, and there is, it seems, and I don't think the people who do it are always, you know, badly motivated. In fact, most of the time I'm sure they're not, but there seems to be this inevitable tendency around here to find reasons to say no to things, as opposed to saying no. The challenge we have is to find reasons to say yes. A lot of the questions are predicated on the notion that there's a sort of negative conclusion to this. And it isn't just confined to that issue, it's a whole bunch of issues. We talk ourselves into not doing things, as opposed to saying, no, we need the transit, we need the housing, we need the private sector to take a part in these things, we need to speed up the construction on our roads, and, you know, down the list. And so I think that has been frustrating to me, because it ends up producing a slowness to the decision making